Hi, this is Bobby Rio, and in this short video, I'm going to shatter the giant myth that sparking attraction in a woman has to be complicated. I'm going to reveal the real secret reason your conversations with women fall flat, and why women just don't respond to you like they do the other guys. It's not what you think. And as weird as this sounds, I'm going to show you how you can make small talk sexy in a way that sneakily goes in even under the most guarded woman's radar, ignites her wild and flirtatious side, has her craving your attention, and leaves her wondering why she feels such an intense chemistry and attraction towards you. In fact, even though this might seem impossible now, after you watch this video, people who know you will be shocked and secretly envious at the transformation you go through almost overnight. How the boring guy they used to know has vanished and suddenly you have girls fighting for your affection. How even girls that had previously been cold or indifferent to you seem to be hanging on your every word, making excuses to keep talking to you. How women you thought were out of your league are now flirting with you, handing you her number, and practically begging you to kiss her. And how even a girl who has placed you in the friend zone will find herself imagining the two of you naked, ripping your clothes off, even following you into the bathroom to give you a blowjob. Yes, it's happened to me more than once. I'm going to teach you the secret in just a second, the same stuff that has men around the world refer to me as the evil genius who cracked the code to attracting women. But before I get to that, I want to expose a gigantic myth of the smooth talker that's keeping you from meeting hot women right now. So what's the giant myth keeping you from bringing hot, horny women back to your bedroom and has you stuck in the acquaintance zone? Yes, that's worse than the friend zone. The big myth is the idea that you need to be born with an extremely outgoing or alpha personality in order to get women flirting with you, that you need to be some type of smooth-talking salesman, and that you have to be the most interesting man in the world, tell her dozens of entertaining stories, or brag about imaginary ex-girlfriends and a high-paying job in order to turn her on and make her want you. As a dating coach who's helped thousands of men, I can promise you that sparking a playful, flirtatious, and even sexually charged conversation has almost nothing to do with any of those things. That knack for talking in a way that sparks irresistible chemistry and ignites a woman's sex drive is not some special gift that a guy was born with. And it doesn't require you live a rock star lifestyle. It only takes one subtle shift to the words that come out of your mouth. I know that may sound strange, so let me explain. If you're like I used to be, your conversations with women probably follow a variation of this very depressing pattern. You hesitate, or even secretly avoid talking to a girl because you don't know what to say and you're worried things will get awkward, boring, or downright humiliating. A few minutes into talking to her, your mind seems to shut down. And as you have this internal panic attack scurrying for something cool or witty to say, you begin second-guessing every word that comes out of your mouth. Just to keep the conversation going, you begin asking lame, boring, interview-style questions, and you begin to feel like the two of you are in an interrogation room. And because you have no idea how to get a conversation past a friendly level, you have no clue when or how to begin flirting with a girl, and worst of all, you have no clue if you're making any progress with her, if she has any sexual interest in you, or if she's just talking to you to be nice. And then you can see it in her eyes. She desperately wants to be saved from the awkwardness. And when she finally walks away, you're even a little relieved. So the big question is, how do you go from point A, which is starting the conversation, to point B, which is getting her attracted enough to give you her number, set up a date, and get her back to your bedroom? How do you do this without running out of things to say, reverting to the same old boring questions, or getting stuck in a platonic level that ends with the dreaded words, "You're really nice, but I'd rather just be friends"? And an even bigger question is, why do some guys have a magic ability to always know exactly what to say to have girls looking at them with absolute lust and following them back to their bedroom night after night, while the rest of us have conversations that more closely resemble a train wreck than they do a seduction? And what can you do to flip the same passion switch that these guys so easily bring out of a woman? Hint, it doesn't require changing who you are, memorizing lines, or miraculously becoming a super outgoing bad boy, and it has nothing to do with your looks or how much money you make. To answer those questions, I need to reveal a few simple truths about chemistry no one has told you before, and show you how to jumpstart the spark that floods a woman's brain with uncontrollable sexual desire. Fact: women are emotional creatures. They make their decision almost 100% based on what they feel, which happens to be the complete opposite of us men who are logic-based. Our brain is naturally hardwired to try to impress women by being interesting, finding things in common, and displaying how cool we are. Which is why we become preoccupied by what she thinks of us, and makes talking to a woman a heck of a lot more hard than it has to be. But a woman doesn't even know what cool is. Men are fascinated with James Bond, not women. Nor do women care how much you have in common. Telling her how much you love the Twilight series is not going to wet her panties or make her swoon. And a woman could easily end a conversation with you thinking you were the most interesting man in the world, without one sexual thought about you ever crossing her mind. Women don't choose men based on a mental checklist. If you ever fell into the friend zone with a girl you thought you were perfect for, you probably already figured this out. Remember, women base their decisions 100% on their emotions. When a woman decides that you're the guy she wants to let ravish her body, slide her panties off, and treat her like the bad girl she longs to be, I can pretty much guarantee it was not some logical decision she made based on weighing your pros and cons. It was an emotional reaction she had to being around you. This means you don't have to become the world's best conversationalist to turn women on. And in fact, a lot of times really smart, interesting, or super talkative guys do horrible with women. Women repeatedly and without hesitation throw themselves physically, emotionally, and romantically at the men who push these three emotional hot buttons. So what are the three emotions that she's practically powerless against? In order to get a woman to become overwhelmed with attraction towards you and make herself available to you in every possible way, she needs to feel three specific emotions when she's around you. And no, none of them involve thinking he's a really nice guy. I like to think of it as the triangle of temptation. First, she needs to have enough fun around you to break down her bitch shield and allow herself to unleash her flirtatious side. I call it taking her back to the playground and eliciting that carefree attitude she hides away from the rest of the world. Believe me, it's yearning to come out. And giving her that feeling of being out on the playground with her schoolyard crush. When a woman's lost in that childlike bliss, you have her in the palm of your hand and she's ready, willing, and waiting for whatever comes next. This also creates the it just happened vibe that all women crave when meeting a guy. Second, you need to bond with her in a way that has her imagining spending time with you in the future and feeling an emotional connection that goes beyond a casual flirtation. And third, you need to flat out get her sexually excited. You need to short circuit her rational side and awaken that little tigress that wants to pounce all over you. Trust me, every girl has a little tigress and are desperately waiting for permission to pounce. So how do you do all that? You don't do it by having deep philosophical conversations with her, and you definitely don't do it by swapping stories about your jobs or naming all the bands you both like. Nope, as unlikely as it sounds, the best way to get out of the interrogation room and completely bypass the friend zone and skip right to the point where she feels undeniably intense chemistry with you is to make small talk sexy. Yup, the reason some guys are always surrounded by girls, have girls constantly calling and texting them, and even when they walk into a room where they don't know anyone, within minutes they have a girl in front of them smiling, giggling, and touching them like they're longtime lovers, while the rest of us can't break through her bitch shield, and even when she acts nice to us, she has that faraway look in her eyes like she'd rather be talking to somebody else, is because these guys have figured out it's not your ability to spend hours talking about interesting things with a woman that turns her on. It's knowing how to spin any conversation, no matter what you're talking about, into something that's fun, flirtatious, and sexy, that has women excited to be around you. Now, if you're like most guys, you might be thinking, small talk? Aren't we supposed to avoid small talk? Isn't that something reserved for talking to our hairdresser or the random old lady we meet in the elevator? Yeah, that's what I used to think too. Then I actually began paying attention to what these natural seducers were actually saying to women. I noticed they were using a playful type of small talk that had women's eyes lighting up and grinning ear to ear. And you can see an almost instant transformation as her entire personality became more affectionate, flirtatious, and openly sexual. And the weirdest part was that even though these guys communicated on what appeared to be a superficial level, on the surface, everything they said just seemed light and playful. Women would experience such an intense connection that they'd be almost desperate to see these guys again. Plain and simple, and as weird as it sounds, switching into this type of sexy small talk during your conversations with women can have a drastic and shocking impact on your sex life. And it'll give you an entirely new level of confidence in any type of social situation. Why does it work so well? Because you're immediately engaging her emotions. This sort of short circuits her brain and gives her the impression that she's known you forever, also known as chemistry. And most importantly, it draws out her fun, sexy, and flirtatious side. Allowing this fun, flirtatious, and sexy side of herself out feels really, really good, and she associates those good feelings to you. Because most guys engage her in a logical, boring, safe manner, she's usually forced to hide this flirtatious and sexy side of herself. So when she comes across a guy who gets it, she'll do just about anything to keep him around, including getting very sexual very quickly. Nail this, the triangle of temptation, and she's having fun with you, feels an emotional connection, and begins getting sexually turned on. This will form an attachment to you in her mind and produce an urge to make you her boyfriend, give you her body, and please you in every possible way. And all without having to suffer through long, boring conversations where you have no clue what to say next, without having to pretend to be someone you're not, and without having to feel like a used car salesman every time you talk to women. Okay, Bobby, I get it. I can see how this sexy small talk is more effective than long, boring conversations about safe topics, but how do I actually do it? Glad you asked, because I've got a really good answer for you. Like I said, my name is Bobby Rio, and for the past few years, I've developed a reputation as the go-to guy for learning how to talk in a way that captures a woman's attention, has you stand out from the crowd, and makes it easy to escalate things to a more physical level. But this definitely did not come naturally to me. In fact, before I figured this out, I basically operated in two modes of conversation. Mode 1, elevator conversation. In this mode, I turned into a shy, boring dork who could barely muster up hello, and everything I said came out weak, timid, and had women feeling sorry for me. Or I'd go into mode 2, which I call gay friend conversation. In this mode, I was so hungry for her to like me that my balls would slide back up my ass, and I turned into a smiling, head-nodding tampon who acted like his only job was to agree with her and make her feel safe and non-threatened. This is the mode that nice guys fall into way too often. Now, I may have been a shy, boring, scrotumless dork, but I was definitely not an idiot, and only a complete idiot would keep doing what he was doing and expect a different result. So I turned into a shameless, absolute, and unadulterated game thief. I swiped, borrowed, and stole from every natural seducer I came in contact with. And no, after years of these guys heartlessly raiding my women, I did not feel the least bit guilty stealing their tactics. I took the best of everything I learned and began operating in an entirely new mode of conversation, which has one main rule: make small talk sexy. And it worked like gangbusters. Honestly, it just started off as something to, how do I say this in a politically correct way, get laid. But it wound up making social situations a lot more fun, and I realized women are actually pretty easy to talk to when you know what you're doing. So I started to share some of these secrets with some of my buddies and watch as they use this exact material to finally turn a female friend into a hot and hungry lover. The best part was, she thought it was her idea. They used it to win back an ex-girlfriend. Yeah, I know, with this kind of power, why bother? And to bring a Brazilian stripper home for a night of sizzling hot fun. Yes, that's more like it. But as the evil genius I've been referred to, I continued to test, refine, and perfect these techniques, and found that even shy, lonely campus outcasts were getting amazing results. And by amazing results, I mean dorm rooms filled with hot, horny co-eds. And the next thing I know, my email inbox became perpetually full with guys begging me to share the secret sauce, all because I cracked the code to using a secret form of small talk that's like flirting on steroids. Finally, I decided to package up what I learned about using this sexy form of small talk to kickstart a woman's desire for you into a simple step-by-step program I call Make Small Talk Sexy Conversation Escalation. Conversation Escalation is a step-by-step system that'll show you how to use flirtatious and sexy small talk to quickly engage, connect with, and turn on a woman, to help you and the woman feel that white-hot chemistry that creates a greased slide. She She gets in at the beginning and is rushed at a giddy pace straight through every story, every word, every physical escalation until she arrives at the close, breathless and so excited that she can't wait for you to finally lean in and kiss her, even if just a few minutes ago you weren't her type, to having her spellbound with excitement and desire, practically begging you not to leave, and to completely implant the skill of carrying a flirtatious conversation with a woman into your game, brain, and personality, and make it a permanent part of you so you never struggle again. The program is jam-packed with step-by-step instructions and word-for-word examples of exactly what to say and how to say it so that your words nestle their way in and take complete control of her emotions. When you grab your copy of Make Small Talk Sexy Conversation Escalation, you'll discover an easy-to-remember four-step formula that guarantees the conversation flows smoothly. Most guys completely wing it and sputter out quickly. Use this strategy to engage any woman and always know exactly where to steer the seduction next. The subtle and shocking power of taking her back to the playground that's like a volcano erupting inside of her with warm and fuzzy feelings. You'll be shocked at how her defenses just melt away and she's giggling like a love-struck schoolgirl just by using a few of these patented banter lines and flirtatious games. Do you ever feel like women only see you as a friendly guy and like you in a big brother sort of way? Once you learn the power of sexualized teasing, you'll have the power to send shuddering waves of sexual tension throughout her entire body. And you'll be amazed how quickly she takes the bait and begins making openly sexual and seductive comments towards you. And that's just a tiny taste. As you get into the more advanced stuff, you'll learn the incredible rapport-building blueprint, a simple series of steps that'll have her feeling as if you crawled into her mind and her reading her thoughts, creating an intense and powerful connection that's been missing with every other guy in her life. Next, you'll discover the partners in crime technique. This'll single-handedly make sure you stay on her mind when you're not around, and she'll be eagerly waiting for your next date and wouldn't even think about flaking. You'll be handed an entire arsenal of chick crack. These seemingly innocent, childish games create a stone-cold addiction to being around you. Sick of running out of things to say or getting stuck talking about the same dead-end things? With these 12 magic conversation topics, you'll be able to stop awkward silences dead in their tracks. You'll never have to resort to interview mode and will come off as a breath of fresh air to a woman used to answering the same old boring questions from the usual chump. You'll also discover how even when a woman starts babbling about something boring or platonic that might squash the attraction, with just a few simple statements, you can rope her back in and easily bring the sexy back. Okay, this is one of my favorites. Next, you'll learn how to use verbal foreplay to create an instant playful vibe with a woman. Trust me, while on the surface it all seems innocent, she'll be shuddering inside with all the bottled up sexual tension. You'll be shocked how she begins standing closer to you, teasing you in that flirty way, making excuses to touch you, and how even if she's with friends, she's eager to sneak away and be alone with you. Now, I know that sometimes you get caught off guard and are introduced to a woman when you least expected, and there's nothing more demasculating than standing there like some tongue-tied mute. So you'll discover how to think spontaneously and be able to talk about anything on a moment's notice. Once you learn this, you'll find yourself meeting women in grocery stores, the gym, Starbucks, or simply walking down the street. By the time you finish this program, you'll have discovered how to instinctively know what to say next to amplify the chemistry she's feeling, how to smoothly transition from friendly to sexual, how to deal with the common conversation roadblocks without killing the attraction, how to recover from those moments you stall out or your mind goes blank, and how to think quicker, how to turn it on instantly, and how to become more charismatic. In fact, if you're like one of the thousands of men who've used this program already, you'll feel like you've been given a personality implant and have become a better, sexier, more fun and engaging version of yourself. It's like holding a master key that unlocks any woman. John R. from Mississippi used this material to pick up a hot, model-quality clerk at Victoria's Secret who handed him her number and made him promise to call. Sebastian from California wrote, "When I first found your program, I could barely talk to a woman. I was a shy, antisocial, 31-year-old virgin. Over the past few months, I built up an amazing social circle of friends and finally lost my virginity to my new, beautiful girlfriend." And Carson from Michigan wrote, "I implemented this the first day I listened to your program. I talked, danced, and took the woman I was going after back to my place for a very good time." Every day I get dozens of emails just like those from guys shocked at how easily they're meeting women using this material. Here's what you can expect. When you apply these tools, you're going to spark that elusive chemistry or vibe, which means more fun dates, more passionate kisses, more sex, and an all-around more exciting life. What's the next step? So how much for make small talk sexy conversation escalation, which includes taking her back to the playground, rapport building blueprint, the flirting formula, banter lines, plus dozens of word for word chemistry igniters you can use tonight? Actually, compared to what you get, it's a lot less than you'd expect. Do you think spending $75 on a new shirt will even remotely improve your game? Or maybe you're like I was and think shelling out hundreds of dollars every month on protein shakes and gym memberships will get you women. It won't. Not if you can't talk. Or you could try online dating thinking you can hide your lack of game. But that could cost you thousands of dollars before you wind up settling with a semi-attractive six just to avoid one more boring date that ends with an awkward hug. Let me ask you something. How much is it worth to you to wake up next to the type of woman who gives you butterflies, whose touch sends shivers down your spine, whose smile makes you melt? The unfortunate truth is that most men will never experience this pleasure. For most men, this type of woman will become a fading daydream. And you grow older, becoming more and more bitter as you begin to accept that any possible passion or excitement has been sucked out of your life. How would you feel knowing you had a chance to prevent this? That you had a chance for the butterfly girl? And what if you could have done it by just making a few slight changes to the words that come out of your mouth? It's hard for a lot of guys to believe, but meeting, dating, and yes, sleeping with these butterfly girls is really about using the right words. Thousands of guys have already used these exact words to experience a dramatic and almost immediate change in the way women respond to them. And because I want you to experience these results, when you put these secrets to use, I'm going to let you have the full program at a price you're not going to believe. The first batch of guys who purchased the program and experienced the amazing difference in their dating life paid just $67. That's less than the cost of your average Friday night out. Everyone who used Conversation Escalation says it's massively underpriced at $67 and that the least I should sell it for is just $47. But as I've said earlier, I've experienced that feeling of being completely and utterly socially impotent around women, and I know how bad it sucks, and I also know how easy it is to fix once you know the secrets. And I want you to try this material and experience the dramatic improvements in your own life. That's why I'm willing to let you have Make Small Talk Sexy Conversation Escalation for just $27 today. And as a limited time bonus, you'll get my Conversation Steroids video program absolutely free. Conversation Steroids is a new program I created that'll allow you to juice up even the most ordinary conversations. I'll reveal some of the tricks of the trade, like using psychological principles for getting a woman's attention fixated on you, how to get her to reveal intimate things, innocent ways to get her thinking about sex with you, and much, much more. In Conversation Steroids, you'll discover how to create a loop in her mind that keeps replaying her conversation with you. As she finds herself thinking of you more and more, she'll convince herself she must be falling in love with you. You'll learn flirt bait and how to make subtle comments that trick her into flirting with you. She'll actually think she's the one chasing you. And we all know girls get addicted to the chase and won't give up until she's back in your bedroom straddled on top of you. And you'll learn how to use sneaky transitions for pushing a conversation into dangerously sexual territory, keeping you damn far away from the friend zone. Conversation Steroids is normally $47, but I'd like to give it to you free just for trying out Conversation Escalation Make Small Talk Sexy today. I've got something else for you. How would you like to have the kind of social life that feeds you a continuous supply of beautiful, single women who want to get to know you better? You'd never have to go out alone to meet women ever again because you'd constantly have new women around you as part of your everyday social life. That's what I want to help you create, and that's why I'm going to give you a free month in my Social Training Lab program. This program arms you with all the social skills, dating strategies, and flirting techniques you need to have the kind of social life I'm talking about. You'll have an endless supply of cool friends, fun places to go, and most importantly, gorgeous single women who want to date you. You'll have the kind of social life that gives you as many women as you like, and you'll never have to struggle to get a date again. If you like the Social Training Lab, you can stay on board and get even more advanced lessons, tips, and tactics for less than $1 a day. I'll tell you about how that works in just a minute. Plus, if you act now, I'll also give you a set of conversation cheat cards so you can study up right before a date, a party, or a night out on a town. These cheat cards give you quick references for conversation starters, banter lines to spark attraction, things to tease her about, conversation topics. It'll remind you what emotional hot buttons to push, and it'll show you what interest signs to look out for. These conversation cheat cards are easily worth $27, and you get them completely free when you purchase now. Here's what you get. You get Make Small Talk Sexy Conversation Escalation. You get the conversation cheat cards. You get a free month of my Social Training Lab mentorship program. And if you decide to continue, it's just $19.97 a month billed automatically. You can cancel anytime. And you also get Conversation Steroids, my brand new video program worth $47 alone. You get all that for just $27. All you have to do to get started is click the Add to Cart button below. Everything is digital and downloadable, so you'll get instant access to everything, and we'll be having more fun, sexier conversations with women tonight. I'm so confident it'll work for you that I'm going to take all the risk off your shoulders and let you see everything risk-free. My guarantee is simple. Order today, use the material. If you don't become a more charismatic talker, sparking chemistry faster and easier, and get more numbers, dates, and sexual encounters than you ever had in your life, just email me within 60 days for a full, hassle-free, no-questions-asked refund. That's how confident I am that this really works. I know that once you see everything and get a taste of how amazing it feels when you coolly and confidently flirt with a beautiful woman without any fear or hesitation, and you end up getting a date with her, you won't part with this material for any price. But you really do have to act now. I'm selling this program with all the bonuses now for just $27, but the price will go back up. I don't want to pressure you, but you got a choice to make. Choice one is to keep doing what you're doing now. But let me ask you, how has that worked out for you so far? Maybe you think that going to the gym or getting a high-paying job will help you bring women into your life. But I can tell you right now that your clothes, your car, your job, they don't mean a thing if you don't know how to talk to a woman in a way that draws her in and gets her attracted to you. Don't believe me? Just look around a bar. There's always at least one good-looking, well-dressed, older guy with a BMW in the parking lot, sitting there wondering why the girls look at him like he has three heads, wondering why he's still alone. This problem does not go away on its own, and as you get older, it becomes harder and harder to fix. If you watch this far in the video, it means you want this, and you know it could work for you. Do you really want to put this off any longer? If you're thinking, I'll come back to this video later or tomorrow, we both know you won't. And even if you do, chances are this deal won't be here. Or you could do choice two. Of course, you could choose try doing it yourself. But did you ever hear the saying, why reinvent the wheel? If the girl of your dreams walked into your life next week, would you want to risk it trying it your way? Wouldn't you rather approach her knowing you've got a tested, proven formula for making her want you? Right now, there are a couple girls in your life that still haven't made up their minds about you. But slowly and surely, they'll realize you can't talk the talk, and as soon enough, they'll form the same opinion all the other girls have. If you do this wrong, you blow it big time, and you won't get a second chance with these women. If you do, you'll waste time and money, and you'll have to come back here anyway. And when you do, this deal won't be available anymore. It just doesn't make sense to continue to fail, to continue to struggle, to continue to be alone, especially when so many other guys are getting such amazing success. Or you can take choice three, risk nothing at all, and get Make Small Talk Sexy for just $27 and have fun meeting women tonight. It really is that simple. Thousands have already done this before you. All you have to do to get started is click the Add to Cart button below. The program is downloadable and digital, so you'll get instant access to everything, and we'll be having more fun, sexier conversations with women tonight. You really have nothing to lose. Remember, all the risk is on my shoulders. If Make Small Talk Sexy doesn't deliver what it promised, you get all your money back, no questions asked. Can you imagine your life filled with beautiful women eager for your attention and what your life's going to be like when you don't have this problem anymore? So go ahead and take action right now. Click the orange button below that says Add to Cart and take the first step towards being the kind of man you know you're capable of being. Still here? If so, it's probably because you have a few questions that I haven't answered yet. So let me just answer some of the most common questions I get about Make Small Talk Sexy Conversation Escalation. Question one, how quickly will I receive Make Small Talk Sexy? You'll get the program instantly. Nothing is mailed out, so you don't have to worry about anything being shipped to you. You get everything. Everything is digital and downloadable. Here's how it works. Once you click the Add to Cart button, you'll be taken to an order form where you fill that out, and then you'll be taken to a page where you put your email in. Once you put your email in, you'll be emailed immediately a confirmation link. You click that on, and you get taken to a private, secure page where all the material is there. You can download it instantly, put it on your computer, put it on your iPod. You can do whatever you want with it. So there's no waiting around. There's no worrying about the package being delivered to the wrong person. You get everything instantly. Question two, what age group does Make Small Talk Sexy work on? Quite frankly, it works on all age groups. I have, I've had students anywhere from 16 to 65 go through the program and see amazing results. Here's the thing, the program is all based on the fundamentals of attracting women, and women are attracted to the same things whether they're 16 or 60. It's all about talking to them in a way that brings out an emotion, and this program teaches you exactly how to do that. So it does not matter how old you are or what age group you're looking to attract, the program will work. Question three, what if I don't want the Social Training Lab membership or if I'm already a member? If you're already a member or if you decide that after the free month you don't want to continue, you can just cancel. There's no obligation to continue. If you do continue, it's $19.97 a month and you're still under no obligation to go through all 6 months of the program. Canceling is as simple as filling out a form in the members area. So you don't even have to give a reason why you're canceling. You just submit a cancel form and you're done. It automatically unsubscribes you and you won't ever be billed any further. Question four, does this only work in bars or clubs? The answer is no. This program works, it actually works even better in situations outside of bars and clubs. It works with girls you work with, girls you have classes with, girls you see at parties. I mean, you're learning a way to talk to women that creates a different result, that gets a different reaction, that creates an emotion in a woman that gets her attracted to you and makes her want to be around you. And it doesn't matter if you're at a bar, which it works great in bars, it works great at parties, it works great anywhere, because like I said, women are universally attracted to the same way a guy can talk to them. And once you learn this, it doesn't matter where you are, it's going to work. Question five, what makes this program different than other programs out there on how to meet women? This is the first program and the only program I know of that is solely focused on this idea of making small talk sexy, because a lot of programs, they teach you, okay, this is what attracts women. But when you don't know how to talk and you can't hold a conversation with a woman because you don't know what to say next or you run out of things to say, knowing that a woman likes bad boys or she likes the alpha male doesn't help you if you sputter out in 5 minutes and you stand there without anything to say. This program shows you that how to make this sexy small talk so that no matter where you are, no matter what woman you're in front of, you can hold this sort of flirtatious conversation with her. The second thing that makes this program different is a lot of programs out there are created by guys who are naturally good talkers. And they don't know how to relate to a guy who might not be a naturally good talker. I was probably one of the shyest, most introverted guys you'll ever meet. I had to learn all this myself. I had to learn it by watching guys and learning what they're doing. And I was able to create a formula and sort of a blueprint for doing this. And because I've been in the situation where I wasn't the naturally good talker, I'm also able to teach this to guys a lot better than a guy who was born with the ability. A guy who's always been a good talker, he doesn't know what it's like not to know what to say next. He thinks like, oh, it's easy. You just say what, you know, just say whatever. I know that it's not easy. I know that I struggled with it. So I was able to develop a system to make it easy. And I can teach you that system. Question six, I'm really shy. Will this work for me? Like I just said, I was probably the shyest, most introverted person you'll ever meet. And it worked for me. If it worked for me, it can work for you. And like I said, if it doesn't work for you, you get all your money back. You have nothing to lose. Question 7, how will I remember to use this stuff when I'm actually out in front of a woman? Very easy. That's why I included the conversation cheat cards. You can carry these literally in your back pocket so that if you're out in a bar and you're talking to a woman and you sort of start running out of things to say, tell her you're going to the bathroom, pull out the cards, look at them real quick, and then go back to the conversation and finish it. I'm making this cookie cutter simple for you to get results. Question 8, what does it mean to take her back to the playground? I talked a lot about taking her back to the playground in this video, and what that means is that when you meet a woman, no matter where you're meeting her, she has a million things on her mind. She's thinking about her responsibilities, her job, the friends she just got in a fight with. So the hardest part of attracting a woman is holding her attention. So what I've learned and what I've been able to teach guys is this concept of taking her back to the playground. And what that means is changing the focus of the conversation from something serious and sort of to something playful, to making her feel like she's back at recess. You know, you don't want her to struggle. You don't want this conversation to be a burden for her because you're going to lose her attention. You want to make it as fun and playful as possible so that she forgets about everything else that's going on in her life and she can concentrate fully on you. And that's where the chemistry and the magic occurs. So what I teach you is this concept of taking her back to the playground is bringing the conversation to this fun and flirtatious level. Question 9, it seems like a lot to learn. How long will it take me to go through the material? This all depends on, you know, how fast of a learner you are and how much time you're willing to dedicate to it. But I mean, here's the thing with the program. You can literally listen to one of the MP3s, take one little bit of that, and go out tonight and use it. There's so many little sort of techniques and attraction building, techniques in this program that all you have to do really is to listen to one of the MP3s or watch one of the conversation steroids videos, and you learn just one new skill, and you go out and you get results. And what happens, you're going to find, is once you go out and you put one of these things into action and you see the amazing results you get, you are going to go home and you're immediately going to go through the rest of the program and you're going to be pumped to get back out there and to keep seeing how women's reactions just completely change when you use this material. Question 10, how fast will I get results? Like I said, it depends on you, but I mean, guys have gone through the program, have written me and said that the first night they went out, they used one of the things in the program and they hooked up with a woman. They got a kiss. I've even had guys say they took a woman home the first night. It really depends on how much you go out and use it, but you can literally get results immediately. So, like I said, all you have to do to get started is click the Add to Cart button below, and you'll get everything instantly. You get to go through the material. And here's the thing. You get 60 days to go through this material risk-free. And if you decide that this program isn't for you, you get your entire $27 back. So you have nothing to lose by taking a chance and everything to gain. So click the Add to Cart button below and get started now.